Hey everybody, CDs back at your ass. Got the soundtrack, Simple Songs by Jim O'Rourke from 2015. Singer, songwriter, composer, experimenter. People refer to him as the modern day Brian Eno. His stuff is really out there, and it's really well executed. And you should check it out. That's what we're listening to. First CD, Cosmic Tones from Mental Therapy, from 63. And Art Forms of Dimensions Tomorrow, from 61-62, by Sun Ra. First album on here, Cosmic Tones, on the percussive side, kind of psychedelic, really beautiful, really just well done and well executed. You know anything about Sun Ra? You know that his music moves just in a certain rhythm and pattern and whatnot. Very amazing. Art Forms of Dimensions Tomorrow, a lot more straightforward, but still beautiful nonetheless. There we go. So yeah, suggest you check it out. CD number two, Techno Animal, The Brotherhood of the Bomb. This is The Bug, aka Kevin Martin, and J.K. Flesh, a.k.a. Justin Broderick of Godflesh and whatnot. This is more of a hip-hop, an industrial hip-hop album, if you will. It's great. Beats are great. Production is great. Sound is great. Everything about this is just amazing. Rubber Room is on here, Anti-Pop Consortium is on here, Sonic Sum, Toasty Taylor, LP and Vast Air, and Dalek as well. Really amazing stuff. You know, so check that out when you get a chance. Number three, Earthy by The Satisfaction, 2015. The Satisfaction were a duo out of, this is their second album, were a duo out of Seattle. R&B, hip hop, soulful, really futuristic. They were like the sister band to Shabazz Palaces, but they broke up unfortunately. And yeah, it's on Sub Pop. There you go. And really, really just very sonically ahead of its time. So, something I would definitely recommend you checking out if you're not up on it. And the final joint, Undertow by Tool, 1993. Goodness, where's time going? What's to say about this album? What's not to say about this album? Definitely one of my favorite albums. I mean, this has Intolerance is great, Prison Sex is great, Sober's great, Bottle, Crawl Away, Swamp Song, Undertow, 4 Degrees, Flood. Yeah, this just, it's just amazing. This is well, you know, well, the music is very well executed is what I was looking to say. Anyhow, check this out when you get a chance if you're not up on it. Because if you're not up on it, you're fucking up. Anyway, I just realized it had been 2 weeks since I've done an update. I just wanted to say what's up. Anyway, peace to the rockers, peace to the jazzers, peace to the hip hoppers that don't like coppers, and I'm out.